Health workers in Kapchorwa District have been urged to address the challenge of discriminatory practices within healthcare, particularly during the provision of sexual and reproductive health services. The appeal was made over the weekend in Kapchorwa District as part of a sensitization campaign led by the Kapchorwa District Local Government in collaboration with Hope Mbale, one of the local non-government organizations in Mbale City. The campaign aims to improve the overall quality of healthcare in the Sebei region.
Kindly, let's unlearn that and offer health services, friendly health services. As Hope Mbale, as enabling partner of government of Uganda, we are determined to contribute to zero new HIV infections, but also to generally 95-95.
I will speak this openly. Young people are not out there dying with those problems because they want to. Most of those problems are from us who are here, some of us. Maybe not all of us, but most of us. We stigmatize them when they come to us the first time. This girl is pregnant the first time, she has met with an accident. She comes to hospital, we stigmatize her. This person comes to you and you look at them and you're like, But they have their health issues. They've maybe come for ARVs. You say, this one who doesn't, you're a woman, this one who doesn't look like a woman, she also wants medicine. And that person is going to kill the whole community. People, we have a problem of not treating some people. So this training should help us to give non-discriminative health care services to all young people without prejudices and stigma. It should help us to improve antenatal, prenatal, postpartum and newborn care for our young people. It should help us to provide adequate and suitable family planning to our people when they come to us, of course.
Sebei, which includes the districts of Kwen and Kapchorwa, has witnessed alarming cases of discrimination in healthcare, especially affecting youth and women seeking sexual and reproductive health services, with many facing stigma and discrimination while seeking essential medical services. Kapchorwa District Health Officer Dr. Siraj Masai acknowledged that many health workers may unknowingly engage in subtle forms of discrimination during their daily interactions with patients.
We may not be having HIV, but could be gonorrhea, could be syphilis, could be other infections. Because if I don't manage well in our early pregnancy or whichever pregnancy, we shall also have abortions. Or we shall have babies with problems. So once you have embraced them and discussed with them, you are going to reduce more. Once you tell the boyfriend who has come with her or the husband about the challenges and dangers it's going to go through, if you don't manage these infections and you begin jumping from left and right with these women, you are going to block your urethra. And at 25 to 30, you will be having a catheter. Yeah? With your urine back in your pocket. You think that boy is going to engage anymore? Who is that boy who wants to move the catheter? Tell me. And how will you enjoy anymore?
With HIV/AIDS related deaths among youth in Uganda standing at 3,800 according to the Uganda AIDS Commission, Dr. Masai stressed that changing the mindset of healthcare workers is crucial in improving healthcare services across the country.